Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Samari Noel. Welcome back to Samari Noel Plays. We're doing part 6 of EDF Insect Armageddon. Campaign. We're just going to continue where we left off, which is mission 1 of chapter 2, Industry. Lightning is deployed in the industrial sector to investigate the first of the crashed landers.
Lightning, a squadron of landers went down in this industrial area. Your assignment is to get in there and check out all of the crash sites. Comnet has been disrupted and we cannot link to any of the downed landers. You have to manually activate the transponders so we can run diagnostics. We need every lander we have left at this point, so we're hoping some of them are salvageable. If any of the pilots survived, we'll need you to get them out of there safely. You can expect this to be as difficult as anything you've encountered thus far. This part of town is being hit hard. It's starting to look more like old Detroit. Beta Squad will be joining you for this one. I called in a few favors at the motor pool and got a tank dropped in for you in case you want to use it. If you do, Beta will follow on foot.
Yeah, I'll try that one.
Okay, Lightning. I have a waypoint up for the first crash site. Proceed with caution.
Affirmative.
Hold up, Lightning. Looks like you have ravages inbound. Take them out before proceeding. Repeat, engage and eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
There we go.
Responder.
Maybe it's on the other side.
Receiving data. Lightning, the lander is FUBAR, but I'm picking up surviving crew members not far from your position. Activate the self-destruct sequence and attract a pulse, Lightning.
We've been surrounded by the enemy. They're everywhere.
You don't sound too worried about it.
Lightning, get to that waypoint. Destroy all ravagers and keep those crew members alive. EDF needs them.
All right. So that's going to be that episode. Until next time, we're going to continue for a few more of these. I'll see you then. Bye.